Thank you. What a joy, a joy it's been to be here, work with these outstanding musicians, and a joy to see some old friends that seem to be getting older. Is Larry here? No. Larry Sullivan? I think he's winning right now, so. Oh, there he is. anyway, what's the cool thing about the Northwest Western Division, which we started in 1990, is the friendship, the camaraderie between the directors from the West and the Northwest has really become a spectacular thing. And I'm really happy to be part of that whole process, as those of you who are here too. I would like to say a few things. First of all, thank Emily and Diane for all their work. You know, on the inside, I know they've been thanked already, but the inside stuff, like running around and 2 minutes before the gig, finding extra piccolo parts. No offense. that kind of stuff, boy, they're really organized. And let's give them one more round of applause, too. And then I'd like to say just a little bit about the California, the David Maslanka's composition. We may have thought this was a Maslanka festival, right? With all the Maslanka tributes. There really was no coercion here. We didn't get together and say we're all going to play some of David's music. It just kind of happened to happen that way. And I think it's really a wonderful tribute to his work that he's done, the body of his work. I know many of us have very personal contacts with him. I guess I'll tell you this. My wife and I, Karen and I, were to meet David and Allison when she was ill, and some of you may not have known that she passed away of kidney failure. And Karen and I were scheduled to have a get together with them, and David finally said, no, she's too ill, and finally said she's really not going to survive. And so she passed in July, and a week later, we came back to Missoula and met with David. And at that time, many of you know, he was not healthy, lost 50 pounds. And Karen and I sat in his room there for an hour and a half and just really had a great time. At the time, we didn't realize it was a farewell, but we're so thankful that we had that moment with him. And even at that time, he was talking about, I've got to get back into my garage and finish Symphony 10. So he was still motivated to keep working and keep his art form going. As you know, a lot of David's music deals with really heavy matter. It's not light stuff. And to sum it up, he has program notes of this, but I was going to read them. I'm not going to. But to sum it up, basically, I think the message DC gave me and all the work and the times I worked with him was it's all about transformation. And that's obviously what's happening. And when I heard this piece, I thought it would be certainly appropriate to give our final salute in this festival to David Maslanka. And in memoriam, we'd like to dedicate this performance of California to our dear friend, composer David Maslanka.